Cuz, I don't give a shit. I don't want you throwing shit in our house where I'm gonna have to clean it up tomorrow.
Cuz you're fucking have to clean it. I told you I'd fucking pick that up when I get off the fucking
Well, I don't believe you.
Push me.
I don't believe you.
Fuck you.
There's a power struggle going on.
Why don't you fucking believe me? Why do you have to fucking push me?
Because I'm cleaning up your shit.
There's just no respect. Lack of respect to this house.
The sink is clogged right now.
Oh, and that's because of me.
Your car is in my garage stall.
Okay, I pay rent here. What is the problem with that?
That's not your garage stall.
I'm saying pick up the chip. Okay, please.
I'm saying when I get off the fucking phone, I will pick up the fucking chip.
Alright, that's fine.
Alright?
Okay.
There's no reason for you to fucking push me right now.
Alright, well, you're talking to shit.
I'm not talking shit. I'm saying don't push me when I'm on the phone like that. I'll fucking pick up the chip.
Alright.
This goes out to Roy Bry. It's so much better last year living with you than your brother.
From 9,000 calories a day to 10. Unreal.
One thing led to another. I'm not gonna say anything bad about him.
Good thing you're protecting your really nice car in my garage.
I was really hoping that someone was gonna get decked.
I mean, it's good people here, and it's a good influence because they're all about their future and going to school and everything. But like every now and then, I'll go out and it'll be like, yeah, where are the rest of the jabronis? It would be cool if I had a couple housemates to come out with me, and every now and then it'll happen. And when that does, man, it's sweet. And it'll be a party of jabronis, you know? Everything will come together.
Dude, Minnesota is one of the number one nuclear producers in the
what
world.
What is it? What's he talking about? Like, Suki knows something that, like, the terrorists don't. Like, you figured it out. You're in North Dakota.
You're Eagle Labs. Common knowledge.
Azol Annie misses the first.
Fuck!
What am I gonna do now? Fuck! Everyone else is being quiet. Annie misses the first day, and she's going, it's okay, Annie, it's okay, it's okay, don't worry, don't worry. That's what my dad, whenever I used to play when I was like 12 years old, and I'm missing ball, I'm looking at my dad right now doing this.
Rip Van Winkle. Sleeps work. You get the world record.
World record.
12 days straight.
20 hours in one day.
Has never changed his bed sheets ever. Ever since his brother lived here last year.
Do you say? Get out of here.
Inside, boys, please.
Yeah, let's go.
Inside.
Me and Suki and you.
What?
Let's go.
Gonna smoke some marijuana? I don't think you can handle it.
I can handle it.
No, you can't.
I can handle it.
Oh, you're a pussy.
I can.
Right. Is this a smart decision?
You want this?
Brian, drugs are bad, Brian.
Drugs are
That's the second beer tonight.
I sat through the entire Vagina Monologues. They interviewed all sorts of women. World old women, queens. Slutty women. Not about violence against women.
Yes, it is against violence.
No, it's not.
How would you know?
I fucking sat through the entire thing.
I did too, and I had people.
No, it's not about violence against women. There's a section in there where a girl got raped. And yes, I'm not saying that's a bad thing. And it was like 13-year-old girls that had their period for the first time. It was like every single thing that had
why
to do with vagina.
Why did you want to?
It was a play.
But is it a good thing that girls are getting their periods at younger ages?
I no. think so.
I think so.
Soldier, and you can
quit that fucking singing,
and you can
god damn it.
Oh, we're fucked! We're fucked!